Hello and welcome back to episode 2 of Dishonored 2. There's a lot of 2s there. If you remember last time, we just got out of Dunwall into the Dreadful Whale, and you can't get out that door. Great. I hope I've sorted the frame problem a little bit at least. I overclocked my graphics card a little bit, so with any luck, I'll do it. I mean, it's still saying 60 frames, but I'll be quiet.
I'm a friend of your father's from the bad old days. I never expected us to meet. I watched your mother die at the hands of schemers who wanted your little empire. Then you were rescued by a killer in a strange mask. I thought that was the end of the excitement. But Delilah and the Duke are flies in the ointment, aren't they? How many of your own subjects are you ready to slaughter? And what are you willing to become? 15 years ago, I asked Corvo that last question. This is the moment that changed him. Now it's your turn, Emily.
Hell yeah, boy.
It burns from the inside. I feel like I'm standing at the edge of something. All the stories, they're true.
Ooh, that's different.
Incredible.
Interesting. Not quite as nice, but okay, cool. I saw a little bit of a frame drop in that cinematic there.
This is how
I'm hopefully there won't be too much like that, will it? Oh, okay. Don't know how I just did that, but that was pretty ninja. Straight over that one. Oh, lush. Did it go on the other side? No, it doesn't. Okay. Getting slight frame drops, but not near as bad as it was last episode, where it went down to about 40 something FPS. Whereas it's staying in the 50s and 60 at the moment.
I know you. Do you remember? It's been so long, and you've been through so much. Even as an echo of myself, it's good to know you're there.
Mother? You're here, but you're not here. In my hand, but somewhere else.
Only the last of my essence with you for a while. If only I could reach across this great expanse and take you into my arms. But I have this to offer. My gift and my curse. Summon me to your hand, and I will guide you when I can.
Okay. Not quite as deep as I was expecting that to be. I mean, she did just see her mother for the first time, like, what? How old is she now? Like, 20-something? So, like, what, 10 years or so? Something like that? I can't remember. Where is Far Reach? Go on, there is.
Who is Delilah, really? How could she? I don't understand.
Oh, damn it. Okay, yeah, so that's kind of dangerous. I should be careful of that.
Delilah's playing the long game, and now she's an empress. But I'll let you in on a secret. She's got her eyes set on a much greater prize.
Your eyes are fucking set on everything. Massive, mate.
When I was 10 years old, bored with my lessons, I dreamed about sword fighting and sailing the ocean. Now I'm realizing that the world is more off-kilter than I imagined. Everything has been turned inside out, but I'm not gonna stop fighting until it makes sense again. Karnaca's the southernmost port in the Empire, once proud but fallen into disarray. Under the new Duke, the Grand Circonan Guard has gotten increasingly aggressive. Beatings and firing squads. The Bloodflies are said to be worse than ever. This is the birthplace of my father. Megan Foster keeps to herself, like she's hiding something. But she helped me escape Dunwall, and for now, I need a place to stay out of sight. Delilah and the Duke made me look like a murderer, using the Crown Killer to butcher my political adversaries. They took what was mine, and I'm gonna get it back, even if I have to burn this city to the ground.
Okay, so obviously it's a dream. Okay, no, that's fine. I've not read this one yet, so I will read this one. Trying to read anything to do about the Crystal Sin Morley. It's not like that. Okay, sorry if you haven't finished reading that, you'll need to pause if you want to read that. Let's see, powers. What power she got then? Domino, link, communicate. Ooh, that's cool. I want that. Doppelganger, some shady self attracts enemies, that could be good. Shadow walk. Not too bothered about that. Mesmerize, sort of voice rich and thrall. Dark vision, okay, so that's universal, they've both got that one. Not quite as cool as I thought, look at the advert. No, well, I want that though, that looks cool. So I need two more. Forgot what they're called. Not helpful. Oh yeah, that's right, I have these because I got a special edition. I forgot about that. I'm definitely not reading that, sorry guys. that's the wrong one. Gee, right, yeah, I know about that. Yeah, okay, I know that could... there we go. Okay, what ones are there? I've forgotten. That's good. And Void Favour, that's definitely good. I like that one. Right, let's see. Oh yeah, here we go, crossbow. Nice. Don't need that. That's a nice looking crossbow. Yeah, so it looks like the weapons have a different like look to them, to each one. Corvo's one that looks nothing like this. Oh yeah, I forgot about that. There is it, there we go. Where was it? Was it down there? Am I being stupid? Probably being stupid. Yeah, here we go. Found it. Nice. Free shit. Don't particularly want a crate of empty bottles though, that's for sure. Not reading that. You want to read that, you can pause the film. Yeah. You can pause the film. Incendiary bolts, I will take though. Break that. I think that's everything in there. Probably. Turn my mouse sensitivity down a bit. Look the other way, fees, of course, as you do. Actually, I need my sensitivity up because that is too slow without it.
When you're ready to talk, I'll tell you what I know.
No.
All right, you've explained part of it, but what were you and Sokolov doing here?
The old man loved Karnaka, but he'd caught wind of a conspiracy tied to the Crown Killer. He wanted to warn Corvo.
There are reports about tensions rising, corruption, street violence. I didn't give it much mind. Usually the local authorities resolve that sort of thing.
The new Duke has let things slide, but Sokolov concluded he might be the head of the conspiracy. He came in looking shocked, and if you've heard his after-dinner stories, you know that's unusual. We were going to set out for Dunwall, but something happened.
The Crown Killer.
Yes, the hatch ripped open and Sokolov screamed. All I caught was a glimpse of someone carrying him across the deck. I followed as long as I could, toward Attermeyer Institute. It's run by the alchemist Hypatia. Maybe the Duke is using a patient of hers, the Crown Killer.
Attermeyer, all right. I'll get inside. The Crown Killer has to be eliminated, and if the alchemist will cooperate, maybe I can learn something about what happened to Sokolov. Wish me luck.
If you need my luck, Sokolov's as good as dead. When you get done at the Institute, disable the watchtower. Once it's down, I'll bring the boat around.
Now, leave it on.
We'll take the skiff to the shore when you're ready.
Cool, alright. Anything here that I can nick? No, I'm probably just going to refuse to,
why is this,
you know,
here?
Like,
it's Delilah.
Read any books. This is so close to the room. Oh, lush. Kill all you fucks. I hate those things. They are horrible. You'll see why later. I hate love flies so much.
I'll always miss my lessons with Anton Sokolov. He made so many clever devices during my mother's time.
Hello.
There are a few black market shops scattered across the city.
Good.
Brisk trades in bullets and knives these days. Ready for me to drop you at the docks?
Yep.
Let's go see the streets where my father grew up.
Off we go then.
It won't do to be recognized.
Come on, load please. Thank you. There we go.
I'd take you to Attermeyer by boat, but security's too tight. The Grand Guard have a watchtower there. Go inland and use the carriage station. Before his death, the old Duke of Sirkono spent decades building up Karnaka. After Duke Luca Abel took over, he started draining the wealth out of the city as fast as he could. Orgies and week-long feasts.
Oh my.
Having more fun here than we were in Dunwall, it seems.
Watch yourself on the way to Attermeyer. The Duke's given the Grand Guard run of the city. Strangers get attacked on sight.
I'll keep my head down.
This is a good spot. Reach Attermeyer. Take out the Crown Killer. And find out where Sokolov was taken. The alchemist, Hypatia, She'll help if she can. Sokolov likes her.
I'll see you later at Attermeyer. Just wait to bring up the boat until after I've disabled the watchtower.
No shit, she's the one that told you to do that. Okay, cool. Didn't mean to do that.
Welcome to Karnaca, stranger.
Which ship is that out there? You know the skipper? Hello there.
Oh, I remember there is a bone charm here. Not bone charm, a rune, sorry. Not bad. I'm making stuff up now.
No use making trouble.
I have the following announcement. New restrictions are now in place due to the political assassination conducted in the name of the former emperor.
Rip. Shops this way.
An underground market. Illegal trade means weapons and ammunition.
This way, is it? Yeah. Sweet.
Come in. If you found this place, I'll trade with you.
Yay. See, can you upgrade my
Let's
ship?
Let's see. I have some upgrade plans for you.
Range, rate, speed. Not anything I want, to be honest. Maybe the accuracy? No, that's the one I want. Yes, I do. Thank
Glad
you.
Do business. Come back soon.
Right, I mean, time to rob him. Again, a little bit of screen tear there.
I have something that might interest you.
Oh, really?
My name's Mindy Blanchard. And you look like someone who goes into places where you don't belong.
No.
Wanna help me with something? You scratch my ass, I'll scratch yours.
I need to get to Attermeyer Institute. Can you help me with that?
Yeah. I know how to do that. You go get a body for me, and I'll help you with your problem. Don't worry, he's already dead.
A body? That's odd. From where?
The overseers are holding him at their outpost. They think he was a kind of a witch. I want the body for reasons of my own. Sneak in and take it. Then meet me in the old basement below the dentist office near there.
I'll think about it.
Weirdo. Where do I get a key for that? Not fun. Is it destructible or not? No. That's definitely not. It's made like steel and shit.
Are we gonna let a few blood flies stop us?
Oh no. Blood flies. I hate blood flies.
It's infested, alright. Move slowly, stay away from the nests, and try to avoid getting filled with blood fly venom and eggs.
I hate blood flies so much. They're horrible. Ugh. Fuck off. Gross. Now that's my solution, which I will take. Gross. Ooh, I'll take that though. Thank you. Quite a two coin. Any more high alcohol? Yes, that massive ass bottle. I want that, but I can't really get that. Oh, okay, that was fine. Gross. Also gross. Even worse. Ugh. I hate butterflies. Disgusting. Ooh, look, bird charm. That one then. Okay, that's a fairly terrible bone charm, but oh well, it's a bone charm. Oh god, hello! Ew, gross. Leave me alone. Incendiary bolts. More random shit. Let's leave them. Let's use incendiary bolts. Ooh, yeah, that's some frame right there. Jesus. Sorry about that. I was not expecting that to happen. Any more bottles? No. Helpful. Oh, no. Take your ammo. Thank you. Crap that. It's in the rear. Just the stairs. Do fuck that thing. I'm sorry, hate butterflies, they're the worst. We'll take that. Do not want to go in there. Fucking butterflies. Okay, I have to go in there, great. Probably don't risk waste my incendiaries, so I'll do for that. Oh, the body. Great. That's not what I wanted to do, but okay. Oh, sorry about the frames. Ow. Okay, time to leave. Fuck that room. Oh. Good to go through the door. Well done, me. Well done.
I'm being hunted by half the people in the Empire. Part of me is excited about what happens if they find me.
I've only got one bolt, really. Kind of suck. Which way am I supposed to be going? Let's see, so analyze station. Serum outpost, which is where I want to go. Okay, let's see. Oh shit. Okay, guess we're going down there. Oh, bollock it. Okay, that was a bad idea. I made a mistake. Scroll into his pistol. I am dead. That was very quick. Great. 10 out of 10. Would die again. Shit, wait, what? How have you seen me? Flag. Cool. Great. Cool. Fair enough. This is not going well. Last time.
UNV.
Prick. Probably don't dump the body there. Not what I wanted to do. Oh. He's got a lot of blood in his mouth. There you go, that's your new home. Not what I wanted to do. You don't have anything I want. I'll eat all of those. Whale oil, I will take. Anything else? No? Great, cool. Alright.
We're playing dice tonight. Are you in?
That's what I was, I do not want to get in his way, so he is going to die. Shall we? Let's see if we can find this guy. Oh wait, I can go through there. No, you can't.
Locations kept from us and shipped out.
Fuck it. Ah, oh, bollocks, I fucked that one up. Oh, okay, his head's gone. Correct. Yay, free stuff. Something tells me people outside may have heard that. Just a smidge. So how are you? Nothing else there though. Let's see. Where was that again? That was the testament stuff, wasn't it? Ooh, I'll take that. Free stuff. Where was that thing about the safe? Because I remember it was something to do with the testaments. I can't even find the thing which had on it, which is not helpful.
Perhaps we need an eighth stricture. Defy your empress and be burned alive.
Oh, she went there. Oh, that's his head. Free head. Wait, is he up here? No. Okay. Good. Alright, where's this thing which tells me which one's his? Rin does sound like he's here. But he's not. Where is this thing? This one is around here somewhere. It's gotta be somewhere around here. Doesn't it? Somewhere? No? Yes? Okay, you know what? Screw it. Let's just guess. Might take a while, but there we go. Okay, start on one. One. Two. Okay, this isn't gonna work. I need to find that thing.
This heretic's body is important, even though I don't fully understand the situation. For the Vice Overseer,
when should burn?
I didn't kill him. I shot him in the face.
Cut one picture.
I'll perform right to how dare you!
That's right. Wreck. One, six of those. I need to read that. Still mine, pistol, more pistol bullets. Nothing about that safe. What was that?
That's Mindy Blanchard.
Hey.
That's it. The body Mindy sent me after.
Ooh, what's that? Ooh, sleep darts. Oh, chloroform, great. Mine. Oh, not crossbone charm, not what I wanted to do. More crossbow bolt, I'll take that. Secret date. My. That's a crossbone charm, so what's the effect on it? Loud when making noise, more visible when leaning. Do I want that? Yeah, go on. Why not? Okay, apparently someone heard me. Oh, for that. No. That's not what I want to do. Oh, I've got max of them. Sweet. Something about it already. Am I just being stupid? Or what? Nope. Nothing in that.
What? Somebody's down.
No one here. That'll be it. Rabbit hung one of those wooden feet, right. Again, not what I wanted to do. Rabbit hung a wandering gaze, something feet. So, 514. Oh, balls. Hey, there we go. Called it. Hey, free room. Hey, oil bin. Hey, silver ingots. Mine. Right, let's get that new skill, shall we? Yes, I do. So what do these ones do? Link up three enemies, so we can only link two at the moment, can we? Yeah. I want that one.
Whatever.
Oh, thought I was about to fall for a second. Okay, we're good. Oh shit! Well, there goes the body! Oh, for fuck's sake. God fucking damn it. That's a bit less inconspicuous than I was hoping. My bad. Sorry. Oh, yeah, alright. I do not want, so you can fuck off. Really? Really? There we go. Nothing. I can't get out. Oh, bollocks. That's bad. Frick. Alright.
What's going on?
Oh, you prick, really? Come on, man. It's not going well for me today. This is a bit of a longer episode because I am failing so much. I'll get this body to Mindy, and then that'll be the end. If I ever get to Mindy, that is. What? Please tell me about the body. Somebody's yeah, down. There we go. No. Is that, yeah, that's nicked already. Good.
Shit.
I'll need that one.
Is someone there?
That's why someone's hurt me already.
Hey,
oh, cock, yellow. Okay, he's dead. Cool. Guys, yeah, quite good for getting away quite quickly. I mean, it gives you some extra range. Oh, cock. Oh, wait, yeah, I am carrying a body. That makes sense. Oh, shit, now that's not where I need to go. Where do I need to go? Where do I need to go? Oh, that way. Okay, we're good. I don't want to stop. Leave me alone. Fuck off. It's okay. It's okay. Don't worry. Not what I want to do. Oh, shit, hello. You can fuck off. Sorry. Ah, oh, she's got it. Don't worry. She got this. She's not got this. I take that back.
Feels so good.
And good. Good for you, Mindy.
Ugh, my eyes are burning.
Good for you. I don't really care.
If that was who I think it was.
Wait, what? Why are you after me? What the fuck? I didn't mean to throw a body at you. Fuck's sake. I'm getting a body for you, man. 10 out of 10, I would get fucked over again. Oh shit, oh! Wrong person! Sorry. Sorry, Mindy.
What's going on here? What do you think you're doing?
Okay, she's not giving up on that shit. Yep, great, great. Cool. That's not fucking fun. 10 out of 10. Hope I've not fucked this up. Why are you attacking me? Bitch. Let's see if I can load the previous auto save. That'll have to be it then. I'm pretty sure I don't actually have the body then. Which is fun. Oh, no idea with the body. Good.
There is a...
Nothing, then.
Saw something?
Hey!
Prick.
What's going on here?
That's not good. Nope, hello? That's not good. Run. Hey. Perfect.
Good job. Take this.
I won't ask you why you needed that. So how do I get to Adamir?
I just sent one of my boys to turn off the power to the carriage rails. When the juice is off, you can walk along the rails and get where you need to go. On the other side, there's a station that will take you to Adamir.
Better than nothing. Thanks for your help.
Cheers, bitch. Can I pickpocket? No, I can't, of course. Alright, let's see what I can nick. No. That's extinguishing kennels. That's a lot of dead people. This. Anything I can nick? No? Great, okay. Well, that is all the time I can do for today, unfortunately. So, hopefully you enjoyed that. Sorry about any frame rate issues, but there's nothing I can do about that at the moment. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed. Remember to check out the rest of the videos that will be on the channel from the rest of my friends, and I will see you next time.